fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention, then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
We'll have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
Nah, it's probably a gull or a rat. It's the only intruders we get here anyway. Preposterous. Send me across the ocean to play sentry on some meaningless isle. This is my last tour for a certainty. When I see the captain, I'll look him directly in the eyes and say, "Sir, I am going home." I've had enough of these.
Attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something. Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Stay in the ground, man.
Time! We'll get a whip if we're late for the captain's address.
I'm hurrying.
For what happened in Poland. I have had enough!
We are here under orders, I need not remind you, to hold Fort Wolcott against the rebels at all costs. And that is all that need concern you. You are not trained to comment on strategy, nor are you aware of rebel movements. So put a stop to it. The next man I hear questioning the validity of our post will receive 10 lashes and 7 days in the old dungeon without rations. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
I'm getting stuck.
I just don't think it's right.
Lies under the eagle's bed.
Let's see what you got, rebel.
Captain!
Those occupying the fort were less than thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damn scroll, you muckworm! Was it there?
That it was, Mr. Faulkner.